the future, it's a time of innovation.
What I see for the future are cities where plants are as abundant as people.
People and animals living in harmony. I'm pretty hopeful about that.
Restore our planet and to just really take care of it, because it's the only one we have.
It's also when we'll have a better understanding of our world and the people around us.
If we're just a little bit nicer, it can go a long, long way.